party.
My condolences.
I'm going inside Rossi Fremont. I need your help.
You don't pay me enough. I'm not entering that death trap.
You don't have to. I need you behind the scope.
Again? It's more reasonable. Hey, you won't guess where I am.
You're absolutely right.
I'm watering your plant.
Maurice, put him on.
What? Who is this?
If you don't talk, you don't leave.
Oh, no. Come on, please. I got no name. You don't understand. I'm trapped. I can't stop seeing that little girl. She's just looking at me.
Shut up. I said shut up.
All right, Weepy. Back to your corner. Jesus. Pierce, what did you say to him?
You'll meet me there. Rossi Fremont.
Of course. I'll be in place.
No bedbug this time. I'm going in alone. Seen the layout, I know the room. A rack's in there somewhere, and it won't take him long to realize I'm coming. He knows what I'm after now. This time I leave with everything. I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
No, it's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk. I got this guy. Knock, knock. A bunch of twitchy kids with cheap guns. These guys feel almost military.
Meet the Viceroys. Iraq's got a different approach to controlling the streets.
Well, that's slightly terrifying. Youth today, huh? Damn, they just keep coming. You sure you want to go in there?
I don't want to go in there, but I have no choice.
That's your problem. You don't realize there's always a better deal out there. You get stuck in these little adventures that never end well for you.
You done?
For now. But just a little... Oh, watch this. That's it. Wait for it. One down. And here it comes.
Claire, can you get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's gonna default to the base code for about half a second.
And you know the base code?
Yep. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
It's open.
You can thank us in person. Be safe, Hayden.
Somebody poke some shit. I wonder who could fix this.
coming?
In your little hole?
Yo, move in from the sides!
He's hit!
Thank you. Rex got it all figured out. You know, got everybody figured out but me. Why is he always dogging me? I'm a blood. We're family. I should be right up there by his side. I gotta find a way to show him that.